वेलकम टू मेडटेक चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट शिगेला। शिगेला इज अ ग्राम नेगेटिव बैसिले। इट इज नॉन मोटाइल एंड नॉन लैक्टोज फर्मेंटर। क्लासिफिकेशन, इट इज क्लासिफाइड इंटू फोर टाइप्स: शिगेला डिसेंट्रिए, शिगेला फ्लेक्सनरी, शिगेला बॉयडी एंड शिगेला सोनी। विरुलेंस फैक्टर्स, the virulence factors are endotoxin, shiga toxin, and there is no H antigen. Mode of transmission, it is transmitted through contaminated food, flies, and it is also sexually transmitted. The minimum infective dose is very low, like 10 to 100 bacilli, as it survives in gastric acidity. Mechanism of invasion, the organism binds to M cells and invades the lamina propria and then the neighboring enterocytes from the basolateral surface, which activates macrophages, thereby leading to release of cytokines, which are inflammatory markers which produce inflammation causing acute colitis. Exotoxin. Exotoxin is shiga toxin, which is produced by Shigella dysenteriae, which is similar to virocytotoxin of enterohemorrhagic E. coli. The mechanism of action, it inhibits the 28S subunit of 60S ribosome, which inhibits protein synthesis. Endotoxin, it causes intestinal inflammation and ulceration. Clinical manifestation, manifests as shigellosis, which initially produces watery diarrhea, anorexia and vomiting, and later it leads to bloody stools and abdominal cramps in children less than 5 years of age. Phases of complication, the intestinal complications are megacolon and rectal prolapse. Metabolic complications are hypoglycemia, hyponatremia and dehydration. It can lead to Ekeri syndrome. And bacteremia leads to meningitis and pneumonia. Post-infectious phage. The HLA-B27 leads to autoimmune reactions like reactive arthritis and urethritis. Lab diagnosis, the specimen collected is fresh stool and the transport media is sacs, buffered glycerol and saline broth. Culture, it is cultured in enrichment broth like selenite F broth, tetrathionate broth and gram negative broth. The selective media is McConkey agar, in which it produces translucent, non-lactose fermenting, pale colonies. Biochemical reactions. It is catalase positive, oxidase negative. It reduces nitrate to nitrite and it is indole and citrate utilization negative. Treatment. The drug of choice is ciprofloxacin and ORS is given for rehydration. Please like, share and subscribe to MedTech channel. If you have any doubts in this topic, please put them in the comment section. Thank you.